Okay, so if you're watching this, you're having a little trouble writing this slope-intercept form of the line. You guys, this one's so easy that sometimes you get confused thinking that it's harder than it is. So this is just y equals mx plus b, where m is the slope and b is the y-intercept. So all you're doing is y equals negative 2x plus 2, and that's it. Plug it in. It's really that simple. Slope-intercept form, if you have a slope and a y-intercept, that is as straightforward as it comes.